Which of the following would be the products from the reaction of HC2H3O2 and NaOH? So we would swap this H and this Na to form water and NaC2, this is a polyatomic here, H3O2 and H2O. Now, remember our solubility rules, NaCN. Here's the sodium, so this would be aqueous, and this would be a liquid. And everything is a plus one, minus one charge here, so everything would be balanced. So we have NaC2H3O2 aqueous, and liquid water, which is answer choice B.